Cray A104 will definitely go supernova sometime in the next few hundred thousand years.